자, 여기 얘네 만반의 준비를 하고 있어.
Of course.
어, 아니요. 야, 이거 힘, 나 힘으로 해결해. 어디 보자. 상자? 무슨 상자지?
So this is where they've been sending these.
저 상자 안에 들어 있는 게 다 마법 물품이죠. 변신 주문이나 뭐 여러 가지에 사용되는 그런 거. 변신 주문만 있진 않을 거야. 그렇죠? 어, 자동문이야. 그냥 닫히기만 하는.
Bigby Wolf. The big bad wolf.
어딨나? 블러드 메리. 얼굴 조금만 더 이뻤으면 아주 호감인데. 주근깨가 너무 많아 갖고.
You used to be something.
어, 뭐야 이거? 오, 나에 대해서 다 사진 찍어 놨어. 어, 백설과 함께 있는 장면이랑 어, 이거는 보니까 내리사 인어공주하고 페이스, 그 다음에 가운데 저 여자 누구지? 릴리인가? 홀리의 여동생. 그리고 홀리하고 백설이 만나고 있는 장면이랑 저랑 페이스가 처음 만난 그때 그 모습이죠. 그거랑 페이스랑 내리사가 둘이 있는 거하고 어 나한테 뽀뽀해줬던 어 그 장면이야. 이런 걸 다 찍고 있었다니.
They used to fear you.
아, 이거 고문 바퀴. 고문도 오죠, 이거.
They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
이거를 저 바퀴 바퀴를 지지하고 있는 저 나무 기둥 같은 거라 그러나? 저기 사이에다가 어, 팔과 발을 다 집어넣고 굴려버리면은 어, 그냥 게임 그냥 굴리면 끝. 자, 없네. 아, 은탄환을 여기서 제조하고 있었어.
Silver.
The big bad wolf.
어디서 저거 소곤소곤 되는. 어우, 야야야. 어우, 어우, 야.
It's about time you showed up.
I had to take care of some things first.
Little errand boy. That's nice.
꼬마라고?
Ah, Bigby. I see you made it here in one piece. I do apologize, but I have some business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you've finished, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Get out of my way, now. Don't make this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
이리 와!
Hey, I'm talking to you!
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
뭐? 엄마,
oh,
엄마 욕을...
She too busy fucking whatever breeze drifted through town.
Oh,
come on!
Oh.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh, 못 피했어! Oh, 자! 난 여자 때리기 싫어. 오! 사라졌다. 얘 설마 뒤에 뒤인가? 유리 같은 데로 다 도망갈 수 있는 거 아니에요? 블러드 메리? 뭐지? 빨로 떨어지면 상당히 아프겠는데. 뭐해 빅비? 어 이거 내가 움직이는 거구만. 오오오. 핫 뜨거 뜨거 핫 뜨거 뜨거 핫 핫 오
오자 아 아
이 비겁하게 자 화면이 또 변했죠 아니야 눌렀어 분명히 자 와봐
오자
오 자 와봐 오 오자 어? 야 어 야야야
Where are you? Come out and face me.
정정당당히 싸우자. 아, 저게 본 모습인가 봐. 어, 무서워. 야! 아! 아! 오, 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 너무, 오, 피했어. 야, 아, 얘는 껴안고만 있어도 아프겠다, 얘는. 어, 큐큐큐큐. 어디, 이거 어디로 이동하는 거야? 야! 어, 떨어졌어. 어, 다코만 있어도 아플 것 같아. 어, 변신했죠, 저도. 난 워익이야. 어, 블러드메리에 대한 희락을 느끼고 있어. 어, 되게 무섭게 생겼어. 어, 뭐야? 어? 헐. 그림자 분신술. 너도 나루토 봤구나. 나도 나루토 좋아하는데. 저기, 우리 대화할까? 오! 오! 야, 오, 더블! 빠차! 오! 야! 야! 오, 야, 하지 마. 하지 마, 하지 마. 오, 오, 오! 자, 이거 또 어디로 피할까? 자, 클릭, 클릭! 자! 아으! 자! 감히! 어딘 매달려? 아우 야, 어 한마디, 한마디만, 노노노, 야야야야야, 이게 야 이게 초기다, 야야, 어 노노노, 야야, 아, 어, 야, 어 완전히 변했죠, 완전히 변했어. 아 이건 분신들이야. 어 그냥 쓰러져 버려. 아 야 못 찔렸어. 아 근데 너무 많다 너무 많아. 어 어 아이. 이쑤시개를 여 연봉이 없구나 이쑤시개가 아니라 본체를 찾아야 되는 거 아닐까? 계속 나와 계속 나와 오 길을 모으고 길을 모읍니다 오 이게 폭풍인가? 그 바람이죠 네가 본체구나 이 바람이 뭐냐면은 저 추운 지방의 폭풍이 어 바람이 세상을 여행을 하다가 매혹적인 한 마리의 어, 암컷 늑대를 만나고 사랑에 빠져가지고 빙빙이 나왔다고 이야기했어요. 그래서 그 어, 눈, 어, 어 뭐야? 안 찍혔죠? 빅비의 아버지는 차가운 북풍 바람이라고 하고 어머니가 이제 늑대죠. 아, 입냄새 공격이라고? 아이, 그래요? 알았어요. 아, 난 그것도 모르고 나도 한 입냄새 하는데 여러분들 그냥 내가 여러분들 나랑 정모 때 만나고 내가 여러분들 앞에서 나방 하면 입에서 진짜 나방 나온다. 생긴 것도 좀 비슷하게 생겼어요, 사원장이랑. 안 도망가? 어쭈? 자신 있다.
Bigby, you look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
This gun holds six rounds of specially designed.
여섯 발 장전기.
I won't miss next time.
다섯 발.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And that's what I want.
That's right. But what happens to you once you get there is a different story.
I'm not quite finished. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that? I will have a trial. Are we clear?
왜 재판을 받으려고 하는 거지?
Your execution. You want me to bring you back there?
Why don't you let me worry about that? Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women. And I think you know that. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
If you're not a killer, then what?
넌 뭐지? 뒤에서 시킨
not a killer.
자기가 살인가를 사업자라고
you have to answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms.
공정한 재판과 법률 같은 거를 얘기하면서.
I don't need to remember the policy,
자기를 그거하고 있어.
Just so we're clear, if you change your mind and decide to do something stupid, you won't get your answers. But you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town. You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of the... Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here, where this case is concerned? Do you really want the truth, or do you just want to look like the hero?
동화마을.
This is about protecting Fable Town. When some asshole murders two of our people, it's my job to bring them down.
그러니까 도망갈 생각인 것 같아.
You know who murdered them, Georgie.
근데 얘가 시켰죠, 조지한테.
He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in, but you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
All right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind.
불안한데? What do you say?
Hey!
Oh, nice.
I'm sure Miss White will be pleased. Such a reliable pup. I understand why she'd want to keep you around.
You're under arrest.
You're under arrest.
Trial in front of your peers.
넌 재판을 받게 될 거야.
And your punishment will follow.
가자. 진격의 거인 보다 나왔어. 아주 재밌어. 아무튼 뭐 티틀린 남자까지 잡았죠.
I know. But we have to do something. Are you fucking kidding me?
When is this thing happening?
누가 이렇게 뭔가 의견 가지고 막 대립하고 있어? 데리고 왔죠?
He's back.
The crooked man.
Thank God.
Motherfucker.
욕 받는 거. 욕 듣는 거 봐.
Are you okay? It's been hours. We were worried you'd run into some trouble. At the Crooked Man's place.
It's nothing. I'm fine.
I guess you've been worse. You did well, Sheriff. I'm surprised. Not that you did well, but that, you know... I'm just glad you made it back in one piece.
It's about time you showed up. Now throw this asshole down the fucking well.
저 우물이 뭐 하는 곳일까요?
What are you waiting for?
You killed Lily.
She was my sister.
How could you?
What do you have to say for
Where
yourself?
Where the fuck do you get
These
off?
Poor girls.
You think you have the right
And
to just do
faith?
This to people? You're a fucking crook.
This, you should
fucking
be ashamed.
Shithole.
Everyone, can I have your attention? Thank you all for coming here on such short notice. I know normally we'd schedule a formal hearing, but considering the circumstances, I thought it best if we do this as soon as possible. The crooked man is charged with the murder of Faith and...
As I already informed your sheriff, it was Mr. Georgie Porgy who killed those women, not me.
What? It was Georgie?
Georgie?
I don't mean to interrupt you, Miss...
명령을 내린 건
Georgie
너잖아.
Killed them, but you made the call.
Do I have to explain the situation to you again?
Wait a minute. So you're saying Georgie's the motherfucker who killed my sister? Well, where is he?
Yeah, you're gonna bring that shithead in too, aren't you?
Yeah, Sheriff. Where is that rotten scoundrel now?
Is he still out there?
I sincerely hope not.
Well, where is he?
Don't worry about it. It's done.
Justice has already been dispatched. Bigby executed him.
He's... what?
Dead. So you see, the culprit has been punished. There's no
need
for
this. That doesn't change anything. We'll deal with it later, but right now, you're the one I'm concerned with.
You called the shots. Georgie made that perfectly clear.
In which case, you still have a lot to answer for. And
I was told I would be allowed to speak.
We have to read the rest of the charges.
What other charges?
If you'd wait a moment.
I'm well aware of my rights, Miss White.
Let her finish. Then you can have your say.
Uh-huh.
Got it?
백설, 그래요.
If you insist.
우선 백설이 말을 하고 그 다음에 얘가 뒤틀린 남자가 말을 하는 게 좋을 것 같아요.
And Lily, which Georgie carried out on your order. Inciting violence against various members of the Fabletown community, including the attempted murder of Sheriff Bigby Wolf.
울프, 저의 살인 시도 혐의.
Aiding and providing monetary support for the forced prostitution at the Pudding and Pie. Additionally, you are charged with multiple counts of
fraud, 사기, 착취, 공갈,
그리고 마법물품의 불법적인 소지와 유통 혐의. Now, is there anything you would like to say?
나 뭐 고를지 몰랐어.
First of all, I had nothing to do with Faith and Lily, so you can strike that one from your little record book.
Bullshit! Like hell you didn't.
Stop the charade. We know you're involved.
Come on, it's obvious.
Everyone just shut up for a minute.
그래.
You wanted a chance to talk? Well, go ahead.
What?
We all know he's guilty. What the fuck does he need to speak for?
The crooked man has committed crimes against this government, and most importantly, its citizens. These charges, if proven, are enough to justify death, upon which your body will be committed to the witching
Where
well.
Where it fucking belongs!
That's
so
right.
let's get on
But we
with
promised
it then.
You a chance to defend yourself, and I won't rob you of that right.
What the
You're
fuck?
Really going
This
to let
is
him
about
talk?
Justice. If we're ever going to pull ourselves together
똥지식이,
and
초콜릿,
make
고마워,
something of this
고마워.
Town, we have to start doing things correctly. No more snap judgments, no more secrets. We are going to treat everyone fairly. Even when they don't deserve it.
This is ridiculous.
You have the floor.
Thank you, Miss White. You've all met Georgie. I don't have to tell you what kind of person he was. He was a total scoundrel, lacking in any sort of moral fiber. I hired him as a favor to his family, you see. A promise kept to a dying mother.
Oh, geez.
Are you gonna get to your point or what?
Georgie was working for me, yes. But he was not acting on my behalf when he killed those women. It was his business. And for whatever reason, I'm sure only he could understand, he murdered two of his most faithful employees. Mm-hmm. I had nothing to do with it.
Tell
this is such bullshit!
He's always been a bit of a powder keg.
Georgie seemed pretty convinced he didn't have a say in the matter.
He clearly misunderstood my intention.
Really?
I would never authorize such an act.
Any of you actually believe this bullshit?
Holly, please.
Tell them, Bigby. When you finally showed up at my door last night, wasn't I more than helpful? I answered your questions. I was willing to cooperate.
What's he talking about?
Helpful isn't the word I would use.
My comrades are another matter. And I'm sorry for the predicament they put you in.
어떻게든 자기를 변호하려고 하는 거 봐요. 남들한테 다 뒤집어 씌워. 남 탓이야, 얘는.
They do it because they want to protect me. as I protected them. Mm-hmm. You understand wanting to protect what you care about, don't you? You'd do anything. You might even give up an innocent man just to save someone.
What's he talking about?
Yeah, right. They don't do it because they want to protect you. You intimidate people. You scare tactics. They're afraid if they don't follow orders, they'll end up dead.
그래. 좀 얘가 얘기하는 거랑 좀 틀려요.
Just that. Hired help.
자기 부하들은 그냥 고용인에 불과하다고 하네요. They are not
my slaves. They are all free to make their own decisions, as Georgie was.
What about Lily? She wasn't free. She wasn't given a choice. Do you really think she wanted that any of those girls wanted their lives like that?
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry that your sister asked me for help, and I'm sorry that I decided against my better judgment to give her a distasteful job.
Right, and you kept them in debt so they couldn't leave.
Yeah, that's what you did to us. How you kept us all
you
in line.
You forget it was not me who put you in that position. You all act like I'm some kind of tyrant. When your government abandoned you, left you poor and helpless, sniveling on street corners, I was there to look out for you.
그래, 이거는 정부 쪽에도
wasn't I?
We didn't abandon anyone. We've been trying to help them.
Really? What about Archie Greenleaf? Her story is not uncommon. She left everything she had back in the homelands. Everything that matters, anyway. With nowhere else to turn, she came to me for help. And what did I do for you?
You got my tree back.
I got her tree back, and in turn we used her magic to help poor Fables get glamorous.
또 저거.
Because I helped her,
저 말빨 저거.
She was able to make a living, provide for herself. And what did they do?
She wanted my tree destroyed, but Bigby refused.
What?
You were gonna burn her tree? Snow, why would you want that?
Is that true?
Snow?
Don't blame Snow, she had her reasons. Greenleaf was using her magic to help Crane and the Crooked Man. Mm. That's why Snow wanted your tree burned.
That's not why.
It wasn't her fault.
You can lie to yourself, but you can't lie to me. You hated Crane, and you hated him for wanting to fuck you, and you being too soft to notice what he did.
말이 너무 직설적이다.
It had nothing to do with the Crooked Man.
무섭다. 이 할머니 무서워.
We've made some mistakes. I've made some mistakes. But believe me, I truly want what's best for this town. And that may not always be clear right away, but I want you all to know that I care deeply about all of you. And so does the show.
이거 백설이 하는 말이 꼭 당선되기 전 국회의원들 하는 얘기 같은 거구만.
No one can. But I can promise to always have your best interests at heart.
Things haven't been great for a while now, but we'll do better at protecting you from people like him.
Mm-hmm. The Crooked Man's been exploiting your hope for a better life. You would go to him for help, and he would take that weakness and add it to his strength. And if things didn't fall exactly his way, someone would die. And I'm just sorry it took us this long to realize.
아, 말을 정하는 걸 못 하겠어.
They're right.
You're all still afraid of him, even now. But you needn't be. His contamination of this town is over. And those girls.
야, 그럼 여러분들 처음에 생각했던 푸른 수염은 뭐였죠?
베리 굿. The sentiment is surely appreciated, Miss White. But it doesn't disguise the fact that these accusations are completely unfounded. The sheriff simply doesn't have a particle of evidence linking me to the
Georgie was working for you. Bigby got a confession.
A confession that nobody heard. Now, I'm no barrister, but I think such a statement would carry more weight if Bigby weren't the only one to whom Georgie spoke, especially given Bigby's history.
What are you talking about?
Snow?
You won't be able to talk your way out of this, Crooked Man.
What do you mean there's no evidence?
Maybe he's... I mean, this doesn't feel right, how we're doing this. I just need...
Of course it's right! This man tormented all of you, for profit! Georgie
Let
killed him!
Let me just make sure I understand you. You're trying to say that I'm responsible for what Georgie did because he was working for me at the time, yes?
Yes. Of course.
Where are you going with this?
Well, by that logic, Miss White should be on trial for Tweedledum's murder, since you know Bigby works for her.
That's...
He killed a man.
That don't make him a murderer.
Doesn't it?
What happened with Tweedledum, I made a mistake. He was attacking me, and I just acted. I didn't think.
That's the only reason?
Bigby and I have already discussed his behavior that night. We're handling it internally.
Now, where have I heard that before? How about the way he treated poor Tweedledee when he was in your custody? He was beaten to mashed apples while under your watch.
Under my watch?
Maybe he's right.
Did you think we'd all just let that go?
You can't be serious.
That was different.
You're the one on trial here. Don't try to turn this around.
저거 봐라. 빠져나가는 게 아주 미꾸라지 급일세.
Was still Mayor when that happened. Right before you decided to kidnap him.
It was for his own protection. Oh, you're right, dear. Crane was in charge. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference.
That's enough.
So, you won't answer for your employee's behavior, but I must perish for
this
mine.
This is completely different.
I did not order those two girls dead. It simply never happened. Georgie killed Faith and Lily. End of story. They want to scapegoat me for their own tangled ends, but they refuse to answer for their own
this
crimes.
This isn't right.
Oh, please.
This isn't the point.
We'll deal with them after we deal with you.